Mr. Speaker, sir, I begin by thanking our taxpayers who, as responsible citizens, perform their duty by paying their taxes. It is because of their valuable contribution that our government is able to work for our collective dream of inclusive and all-round development of our nation. I place my appreciation to the honest taxpayer of India. At this juncture, sir, I find wisdom in a line from Puranoru, which is a Sangam time Tamil literature piece. A Tamil Sangam era work, and this is done by Pisirandayar. Yes. The verse, Yanai Pugunda Nilam, a land into which elephant gets in. Yanai Pugunda Nilam. This was sung as an advice to the king, a Pandian king, Pandian Aruvudai Nambi. The king is Pandian Aruvudai Nambi, and Pisirandayar gives this advice to him. It's a long verse. I'm only picking up the first line, some line from the middle, and the end. Kai nel aruthu kavalang koline. Kai nel aruthu kavalang koline. Arivudai vendan neriyarindu koline. Arivudai vendan neriyarindu koline. Parivu taba edukkum pindam natchin. Parivu tapa edukkum pindam natchin. Yanai pukka pulam pol. Yanai pukka pulam pola. Thanum unnan ulagamum kidume. Meaning. A few mounds of rice, just a few mounds of rice from paddy that is harvested from a small piece of land would be sufficient for the elephant. For an elephant, just a few mounds of rice cooked from paddy which is taken from a small piece of land will be sufficient. But what if the elephant itself enters into the field and starts eating? It would eat far lesser than what it will trample with its foot. I hope the meaning is clear. So, the advice given to Pandian Arivudai Nambi is a valuable advice that this government appreciates. An elephant, if it is given mounds of rice, here I would refer to taxation, will be quite happy. It doesn't have to enter into the field and trample to eat the food. So we don't intend to trample anybody.